I will admit it. Today we're going to talk about WWE Hall of Famer Tony Mr. USA Atlas. He's got somewhat of a fetish, if you will. He loves women's feet so much, he actually pays them to kick him in the head. He doesn't like a cute little dainty little 7-8 size foot. He likes a big old oversized foot. He likes a Doc Martin to the dome. He'll take a Van too. He'll take a Van shoe. But he said that there is nothing better in the world living free than getting kicked in the head by a big old footed woman. Don't you think maybe, Tony, maybe you've been kicked in the noggin a little too many times, you think? Anyway, I say, whatever, Mr. USA, this is USA. Do as you will. Anyway, if that's what you enjoy, you keep on getting knocked in the noggin. Anyway, it's been my Hollywood Minute.